Right, the buttering sugar's all creamed, it's nice and fluffy there. And then what I've done is I've beat together 4 eggs, and you just add these gradually, a bit at a time, and give it a stir. Then I've got 4 ounces of self-raising flour and 4 ounces of plain flour, and you just fold those in. So there's a self-raising flour. Stir that together, and then you're on to the next stage.